Well, Ross Chastain was the class of the field today, led 92 laps, swept both stages. What was the difference there, though, in the last 30 laps between you and the eight?
He got faster. I don't know.